beautiful campsite in the northwest of Norway. And Tesla's here, has carried us from the south of Norway through Oslo all the way up here. Really easy journey. Tesla using the supercharger network. But today, we're not going to take the Tesla. We're leaving the Tesla there, and we're going to take kayaks to the crag. So instead of driving about 5 kilometers round on the road to Flathanger, we are going to kayak for a couple of k down the fjord to get to the big cave where we'll be climbing this afternoon. We're switching electric car power for paddle power. The crag. It's about 6:30 p.m. and it is still baking. Yeah, let's the crag get out of there. Could have thought it in Norway, Kenton, north tip of Norway, to get baked. This is the project up there. Still very much in the sun. Right, let's get involved. Down after a successful afternoon evening's climbing. Did my route. Right,
me.
Now walking back down from the cave up there. Walking down here. The boat's 24 hour daylight. Never get benighted, it's awesome. Never have to get a touch from you. 8:30, 9 p.m. in Norway. Still baking. And look how high the sun is in the sky. It sets at about 11 o'clock, it's amazing. So just paddling home, and we're heading over there. Is our campsite.
No slacking.
A full day's climbing, it's hard work. Made it. Well then, get a paddle to the crag day.